was the most beautiful character of the Yemin, who was most sacrificing in the series of Yemin. But unfortunately, it faced the most bad luck in Yemin series. Just after the death, Reyhan's character is very degraded in Yemin season 4. Yes guys, this is very bad thing because nobody in the home remember Reyhan. Even Emir has forgotten Reyhan, and the son of Reyhan did not even call her name in the series. This is a very hopeless situation. Reyhan should be remembered, and Emir and his son both should remember Reyhan. It should be a beautiful tribute to Reyhan in the form of memory.